What's wrong? Why the hurry? Maybe you're just tired. Don't be scared. I'm here. Let me take you home. Have you been getting home late recently? Then tell me the next time you're leaving work. I'll come pick you up. I'm all right. I'm not tired now. If you work late again tomorrow, remember to call me to pick you up. When you finish these projects, I'll take you to a wonderful place to relax. Based on the current road conditions, we'll arrive in about 45 minutes. No need to worry. I've slept. Why did you take the driver's seat? You forgot to buckle your seatbelt. Now I won't dare to sleep. It's my fault, huh? Okay, no more playing around. Here, eat them before they get cold. This is the first time sitting in the passenger seat of my own car. You're not others. No, I haven't fallen asleep. I just want to watch you like this. Go right. Why are you looking at me? Archery Stadium. You don't believe in yourself, or you don't believe in me? Take it easy. Today we're just here for relaxation. If you really have no confidence, then let me help you build it little by little. I told the landlord in advance. He said we could come early. He'll arrive later. No special restrictions are set here. You can do whatever you want. If you become interested in this sport, we can come here often. Yes. Guess which one is mine? Do you want to hold it? Because we often don't use our dominant hands to hold bows, it may take some getting used to it first. I'll choose a lighter one for you. Thank you. If it's heavy, give it to me. You know, I don't regard archery as a competitive sport. Just for one round. Could you do me a favor, miss? It can be a little tighter. It's just a little punishment for siding with the landlord to coerce me into a game just now. You flatter me. I just won by chance. Different how? If I show you that expression someday, remember to run away. I mean if. Silly. In this world, there are many things that cannot be explained even by science. Don't move. The protective gear has loosened. You see? Now you try it. The bow is inverted. Are you being absent-minded, or did I not teach you well? Let's start again, beginning with the stance. First, stand obliquely. Straighten your back. Put your feet shoulder-width apart. Then, face directly towards the target. This is a common mistake for a beginner. The body and the legs should be in the same straight line. In this way, you can pull back the string strongly and avoid the deviation of the center of gravity. Relax your arms or you can easily get hurt. Push your elbow outward like this, so you can exert your strength better. Place the other hand properly, or it can easily get hurt too. I'll count 3, 2, 1, and then we'll release our hands together. 3, 2, 1, fire! Why? Do you want to see me lose? That last arrow was counted as mine. This time, it's yours. I believe you can make miracles happen. A tie. We can have a showdown in the future. I'll come with you whenever you want.